asengibingele mbukelo khona ekhaya ubingelelako isikhondla khondla into engavimbeki noma usuthanda DR Dlamini i-30 Mpumalanga mbukelo khona ekhaya asazi kwenzakalani kusasa but ngibengikhona lapha eSoweto ngiyesithuma Mpunyamoli fona imiseshabami ma udinga ukubona mbukelo khona ekhaya abantu ngiyabenzela izimanga ngiyabenzela impumelo ngiyabenzela futhi ney'nhlanhla ezabo zivuleke zikhanye mbukelo khona ekhaya wethembe umsamo uthembe unkulunkulu uma ukhululeka uthanda ukuthi inkosi imsize ngithole umsebenzi ngesikhani ufutha ugeza uphalaza uthi inkosi ngisize engikwenzayo ukuphumelele ngoba okukhoya emhlabeni inkosi amakhosi badalwa nguwe la mbukelo khona ekhaya ngibise imisebenzi enamandla le mbukelo khona ekhaya ehe angeke uyifuthele kuma-container mbukelo khona ekhaya la mbukelo khona ekhaya mhlawumbe luka idlozi isithunywa kuvuleka inhlanhla kuwe ngaba semsebentini ngaba yisikhundla mbukelo khona ekhaya imali kuwe iyeza imali kuwe iyahlala kumele ubacala ukufakela imali umbukelo khona ekhaya uma ngingakugeza ngakufutha mbukelo khona ekhaya ngakuphalazisa yonke into akuyovele ikhanye ibe yinhle la mbukelo khona ekhaya angathatha ama-chance kwenziwe into yakwamampela mbukelo khona ekhaya ungafika kumina ePTF eMpumalanga ngizokugeza ngikufuthe bese uyakhumbula ukuthi iy'nkomo mbukelo khona ekhaya ziyahlatshelwa mbukelo khona ekhaya funa ngazi ngabe idlozi uliphekele kangakanani mbukelo khona ekhaya uma uliphekele idlozi mbukelo khona ekhaya uyophuma ujabulile uyothi usuka lapha ekhaya yobe zivulekile into zakho mbukelo khona ekhaya la ukhona khona whatever you are fika lapha ePTF fika lapha eDipsonville noma fika lapha eSoweto next time Mpunyamoli ufanele imiseshabangu uthi ngicela kuba mthandazi Dlamini into zami ezingakhanyi kahle ezingafuni ukuvuleka la mbukelo khona ekhaya ngithembisa futha ugeze uthandaze ukhulume ukuthi into yenzeke lapha esifuthweni mbukelo khona ekhaya unebhizinisi unamathenda zakho zivalekile azikhanyi ayifuni ukuvuleka uyophiwa imoto mbukelo khona la uyophiwa umuzi uyophiwa yonke into oyifunayo uma kuyakugeza ngakusiza ngoba le nhlahla ekhona emhlabeni sadalwa uNkulunkulu mbukelo khona ekhaya ungapheli imandla ezinto zasefika emhlabeni impilo yakho mbukelo khona ekhaya yizame uyisukumele inkosi yokubusisa mbukelo khona ekhaya khulumako Thandazi Dlamini i-30 Mpumalanga sikhonda khonda into engavumbeki noma usuthanda mbukelo khona ekhaya uma kwakho ubone into engenzako elona mhlaba ngeke usabona sukuma phansi lungise ini impilo yakho yonke into oyifunako izokhanya khambe kahle indlela ofuna ngayo mbukelo khona ekhaya zitshele kusuka namhlanje ihluphe kuyiyaphela into ezokwenza manje i-1 impumelo kuphela uyolivusa ekhala kini uzoshadwa uzolotsholwa uzoba nekhaya uzogana uzoyithenga imoto yonke into oyi-aplayela uzoyiqualifya kuyona mbukelo khona ekhaya bathi uyiqualified buya uku-aplayelako buya inkosi ibusise ikhanyisele Jehova abe nawe ngiyabonga usaphotha kakhulu ku-YouTube channel subscribe ukomente as long as khona mina nawe yazi ukuthi nayi inkosi yamanzi nawumthandazi wamanzi lodinga ahluleke lodinga avintsha inkosi ibusise amen.